Wrestling's not a game. Wrestling's life. Wrestling is like living or dying. I expect myself to win. I expect to be successful because that's where I put my mind at. And when I lost a piece of my soul. Like, I will never be the same. For me, it was an eye-opener. You only got a small window to do this sport that you love. We need to get better as a wrestler, as a person, as a man. That's the goal. And you know, that's what I'm striving to do.